Disagree. Hello. Jesus. Hello, everyone, and welcome. Welcome to Ronald Plays Fortnite. Ronald Plays, what's this game called? Little Nightmares 2. Welcome, everyone. Well, also, it's my birthday. Yay. Thank you, everyone, for wishing me happy birthday. Right, let's see if this gets captured. I think it's getting captured. Nanda kore? What? Go away, display capture. Fuck off. Alright, transform, stretch. Oh! Yo!
Happy birthday, you magnificently beautiful monkey brain mofo.
Ah, thank you. Thank you so much, Eric. Honto ni arigato gozaimashita. Oh fuck, I'm quite unsettled. Thank you so much, my dude. And also thank you everyone for your birthday wishes. Thank you, Link Holder, for the $10 donation. Thank you, Santika, for the $1 donation. Thank you everyone. Alright. So, Little Nightmares 2. Oh, the music's gone. Little Nightmares 2. Turns out that this game is harder than the prequel. Ah, the music. This music reminds me of what that little cunt did to my boy. Not many of you will remember, but I had a son in this game. And he was brutally murdered by this girl in front of me. Brutally murdered, I tell you. You thought I was gonna buy a PS5? I'm still saving money. Also, since a lot of scalpers are buying the game, so I don't think there's stock anyway. Have I played this before? I played the prequel. I played Little Nightmares 1, not Little Nightmares 2. Also, let me... I'm gonna try playing this with controller. That should be easier. Okay, let's go. I have no choice, I have to agree. Okay. So that the eye is barely visible. I can't even see. Oh, there's the eye. Barely visible. Alright, it's barely visible. Visible. Okay, let's go. Little Nightmares 2 accesses data periodically. Please do not switch off the power. The game is best experienced with the controller. Okay, good. Okay, let's see. I should put this on borderless. Yep, that's better. Quality, we should just keep it at that. Yep. It is my boy, Arthur. Shit, the music's gone again. Alright. Wish me luck, fellas. Thank you, Just Player. What is this? Okay. Last time, the girl, like, got powers and shit. That eye looks like the eye from Among Us. I shouldn't have made that joke.
It's a me, Boxhead.
No jump, no double jump, huh? Can you crouch? Ah, she can. Fuck it. How do I pick up something again? Alright, we need to loop the controls. Crouch, slash, slide, move, look around, call, sprint. Alright, so that's how I grab. But there's nothing to grab. What the fuck was that voice? Awaken my persona? Ah, yes.
Everything seems to be pretty gloomy.
Also, are you guys getting any frame drops? Seems like it. Fuck. It's not good. Ah, finally! Thank goodness you're here, Miku. We were all waiting for you. Ah, is that dead fish? There we go.
We are going into the home of Jaeger.
This is where Jaeger lies before saying Miku. The graphics have improved, I like it. Ah, damn. That's a nice shoe. She doesn't. Why did I assume it's a she? Let me. Can't jump with it. Oh, but I can throw it.
Ooh.
Those people are not wearing shoes.
なるほど.
My controller is vibrating. It's constantly okay, it stopped. It's a trap. I ain't so dumb.
俺は天才だろ。バゲルだ。
シェッ、シェッ、なんだ。
There we go. Nothing much has happened. Not even a boss. And apparently this game is extra scary. I'll be the judge of that. Oh no, log, very scary. Fight me, log! Never mind. Looking at the chat. Easy. You can't carry that piece of rock. Oh, you suck. Is it really lagging? Is the game... How's the game game's frame rate, by the way? Is it lagging? Or do I have bad frame rate? OBS does not say I have bad frame rate. Let me just remove display capture. And remove window capture. Now it's full-on game capture. Alright, hopefully it's better now. A noose! Sire is gonna love this! So sorry about that. Hey! Thank you, Link. Thank you, Link Holder. Thank you so much for the donation, my dude. Oh, Jesus.
Happy B-Day, you big G-A-E.
That must be Voimir. Alright, let's see. Seems that there are still frame rates. Heyo! Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you so much, Voimir. And welcome to the stream. Hontoni arigato gozaimashita. That took a while. And thank you. Thank you so much, Link Holder. The frame drops are... I'm gonna put the settings to medium. That's not what I wanted. Quality. Medium. There we go. If I'm playing this, like, personally, I would set it to, like, I would set it to, like, what do you call that? 4K.
I feel like a guy flicking dollars at the club, hee hee.
thank you, Santika. I keep saying that. Thank you very much. Muchos gracias. How about that? I speak German this time. Alright, this one's for you, Sayori. Yeah! There we go. Yep. I'm the best. Didn't die even once. The log does not count. That was intentional. music's getting all creepy for me. Alright, is it just YouTube, or is the frame rate seriously that bad? Oi! What the fuck was that? Stop! I should probably change my controller, Jesus. Alright, so give me a second. I'm gonna change my controller. A few days ago, I dropped it. So I think it's not as good. It's one of the buttons are not responsive. The R2 button is not responsive. I don't want it to fuck me over. While I get another controller. Gotta make sure the controller is new though. I think this is the new one. My apologies for the technical difficulties. Well, the thing is, Twilight, I think the controller that you use is like an original Xbox controller. Mine is like a bootleg. It's a bootleg Xbox controller. What the fuck, it's moving on its own. Alright. Let me just test everything. Ah shit, it's moving on its own. God damn it. All right. I think the problem's gone.
Hi.
There we go. Ah, see, it's like a one of the ledges is gonna. One of the. Okay, never mind, it didn't break. I don't trust the leaves. Hey, look, a monkey. Oops. I guess I'm gonna have to. Jesus Christ, that was loud as fuck. This was my plan in the first place, but I didn't see it this time. Go away, monkey. Ha, you fool! Fell for my trap. Welcome back, Ian. Oh shit, a bat trap. Multiple bat traps. Once again, into the home of Jaeger we go. Splat, we fall. I'm looking at the replay. Why the fuck is there frame drops? It looks like it has frame drops. Maybe I should look at it on my phone. Ah yes, I got an ad instead. Well, let me just move around real quick. There is frame drops, fuck! How do I fix that? Give me a second. I'm gonna close and reopen OBS. This will take like a minute or two. All right. I hope it's better now. Let's see. Is it better? Cause I'm playing this game on like 60 FPS. Check the replay on my phone this time. One more time. Frame drops, frame rate is better. I just needed to close and reopen the OBS. Oh, I see you. Damn. Why are there so many traps? It up.
God damn it, what? Why did you throw it over there?
hate you. I fucking hate you. Sounds like a fucking golf ball. There we go, that's better. This is just the start of the game. Also, give me a second, there are hats. Shit, I only got one. Anyone want some soup? I got some soup. It's a mushroom soup, so you don't gotta be shy if you're vegan or vegetarian. Alright, let's go. Wait, I'm gonna bring my can of soup. Where is it? Pick up the can. There we go. Yeah, fuck. We are bringing my can of soup. Ah, there we go. I'm bringing my soup with me. Alright, Uber delivery, whatever you call it. Oh, what the fuck? They are disgusting. Alcohol, fuck yeah. Damn, that's a really strong bottle. Jam! Jam! Pick it up. Fuck your alcohol. Drinking is bad for you. Fuck your tea. Fuck you, British people. Push it. Come on. That's one heavy ass kettle. Oh, that's a good throw. Is it climbing? I don't think so. Ah, good night, Ian. Thanks for coming on. What am I even getting? Ah, my can of soup. Get them gains, boy. Do those pull-ups or chin-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9. Come on, I know you can do one more. Just give me a good old 10. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Hold for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job.
Are these potato chips? That's a lot of potato chips.
God damn it.
Damn, I'm two-thirds done with this maple crown royal and it's not hitting. Nice stream though, hun.
Thank you, dude. Oh shit, I don't know if you're a girl or not. Or dude. Thank you, Santika.
Am I supposed to go down? I think I'm supposed to go down here. Ew, there's vomit on the floor. Oh, it's a new hat. A raccoon hat. Fuck that, I want the original hat. That looks way cooler. So that's the point of this entire place? Just for a damn hat? I see, I see. There we go. Oh shit, Monica's here. Welcome. Sorry, I didn't notice. They say this game is like 5 hours. I mean 4 hours. Or maybe 6 hours max. Let's see how long this game actually is. Are you guys prepared for like a 4 hour stream, by the way? Maybe I can do 2 hours and then we can have another stream tomorrow. Are there levels in? I forgot if Little Nightmares has levels or not. Shit, there's an axe. That'll be useful. There's a cleaver. Alright, now he won't be able to use that. He or she, whatever is in there. Must be a grandma in here. There's a small child? Someone just like me! That's new. I was expecting a grandma. Ah, so this is why I needed the axe. Coming to chop down your house, boy. Here's Ronnie. Here's Ronnie. What you gonna do, brother?
when the Ronnie boy is coming for you. Oh yeah!
Oh, come on, take the thing.
Don't worry, boy. I'm just here for your soul.
That's edgy as fuck. Aw, oh, man. What an emo. Don't worry, I'll be bringing my axe. Fuck. There has to be something up here. Now why can't I climb up there then? Alright boy, I'm coming for you. You better come to me. Otherwise, it's gonna be a lot less painful. Come on, boy. Oof. Aw, man. God damn it. I can't bring it. Let's see what I can destroy. Not much. Shit. I'm gonna put it back then. Alright, it doesn't stick anymore. Maybe there's a secret passage. Nope, there's none. I'm coming for your ass, boy! Wait for me! That's right, the dude's secret identity is none other than Jaeger. I'm Jaeger, and that's Miku running away. Miku! Miku! That's not Miku. Are they dead? They're dead. Hey, can I join the fun? Eat your vegetables. Eat your cheese. Eat your cheese! Eat the sausage. They're dead. Or oh, they're not even real in the first place. Huh. What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't try to kill yourself.
It's okay, Miku.
It's okay, Miku. Come on. Oh, come on, that's a... What? Oh, wow, sudden teamwork. You come here, you bitch. A book. Nice looking book. There's a shoe. Someone's coming. Darugakuru. Wait, let me just explore. Immersion, people. Are you gonna pay like how much was this game again? It's definitely not $60. Watch this.
Vandalism.
Watch me get rid of this bottle.
Watch this, boy.
Violence.
So we need a key. That sucks. $30, alright. It's... If I'm gonna pay $30 for this game, I'm gonna make sure I play a lot of it. Also, I think we made the money back. I made the money back already with this stream. Thanks to you guys. Also, it'd be nice if there was a fucking flashlight. Also, thank you for trusting me, Miku. I will only eat your ass later. Alright, I see what we're doing. Help me, bitch.
Help me!
There's a key up there. No enemy so far. There should be something to fill in that hole. Just like something, and I'm not even gonna try to make that joke. I need a lever, some piece of metal. Hey, can you stuff your dick in this hole? That should help us.
Is that a fucking... Oh shit, it's a human.
I didn't notice the feet. I need a hint. Are you gonna hoist me up? Oh yes, he is. Thank you. Yep.
Oh, I remember I can slide.
Is this person alive?
Remember shit about a mirror. Jump scare.
She's not real. She's a doll. The doll maker's house. Arigato na. Look what I got, bitch. Thank you. That's right, slave. Fuck you. Yeah, do my job for me. Yeah, boy. Yes, bootleg Spider-Man time.
Yep!
What the fuck was- Okay, there we go. We got the key!
Hehe. Got the key.
Did I die? No, I did not. Yeah, that's how you get down ledges, boy. You don't climb down, you fucking jump. Wait, where is he? There he is. Footsteps. They seem to have entered the house already. Or are they in the toilet? Moshi moshi! Dareka! Oh. But there's no, what do we call it? There's no thingy. Oh wait, there is. What is that? What was that? What was that? What? That was like a... some soul or something. That's odd. Well, collectible. Have you finished the game, Eric? Hey, welcome, Egyptian weeb. What is this? Toilet paper. You in first. I don't trust you. You might move that rock. Are you gonna hoist me up? No? Over here? Fine, fuck you then. It's not... he doesn't want to move. I'm not gonna fall for your garbage jokes, Lewis. There's nothing much to do. Do I drag this out? This is the part where I get stuck in the game. Ah, god damn it. Thank you. Is he tearing flesh? Because that's badass. He is. That's badass as fuck, boy. Damn, the graphics really increased. Hey man, can you teach me a thing or two about ripping buttholes? I guess you didn't want to be, you didn't want to teach me anything. Hey man, and I asked you a question. Ow, you fucking asshole. You do know that I'm immortal, right? Teach me how to rip apart an asshole. Come on, dare you shoot me, bitch! Ow. He just bonks me instead. Fine, I'll sneak away then. He doesn't seem to want to eat me or anything. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, he shot me. Ah. Oh, shit, the pellets can hit me? That's fucking retarded, bro. How many bullets were those? Ah, come on! Welcome, Luke. Welcome, Mr. Naegi. I like how he tells me how to go. He doesn't see me anyway. Also, why are we so tiny? Try shoot me now, bitch! God damn it, he got me. Let's try that again.
Move.
Ah, shit, it saw me. Bleed. Finally. Go, 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 go. Did he get me? No, he did not. We escaped. DDLC.
Wait.
No, G, fuck. Is he gonna shoot the... Is he gonna shoot while we're down under? Or is the rat gonna appear or something? Uh-oh. Ah, fucking hell. You push me down, boy. How the fuck do I do it for myself now? Let me just charge up my jump. All right, let's go. Oh, fuck me. Oh wait, he died with me. Oh, never mind. He knows how to teleport. God damn it. I wanted to fool him. Alright, let me try it one more time. I'm the Olympic gold medalist, goddammit. Let's go, Kurt Angle style. Come on. Why? Doko da kisama? Where the fuck were you? I called you. What a cunt.
He was supposed to help me, goddammit. What a fucking asshole. Watch this. Hey man, it's a bit of safety jump, man. I think you can jump this jump. Come on, man, go.
God damn it, that wasn't.
I'm sorry about that, man. Let me try it again. This time you'll make the jump, boy. Just make the jump, man. You'll make this all.
God damn it.
Wait, this fucking motherfucker is not gonna be there.
Alright, let me do it one more time.
Oh, now I know what's happening. I didn't press the hold button.
God damn it.
I was supposed to press the hold button while jumping. No wonder he didn't hold his hand. God damn it. I want to make him fail. Did I just trip and fall? I think I did. Yeah. One more time. This time I don't need that much.
Yeah, boy!
See? This time it got me. Thanks, mate. I almost tried to kill you. I almost tried to kill you like 3 times. Haha, I got a new hat. Oh shit, that was a dead person. Holy shit. But hey, I got a new hat. I'm Bob the Builder. Can you fix it, Bob the Builder? Fuck you, bitch.
Sama. Mother Irunuka.
You be bait. You can't shoot me, I'm a fireman. Oh no, I'm Bob the Builder. Climb. That's a nice TV, you son of a bitch. Jesus. No wonder you're showing me his ass. Jesus. Ah, I didn't see the hole.
I didn't see the goddamn hole.
Nigerundayo. Parkour, bitch! Oh, you fucking pussy. Don't like this water. Why is he so angry at us? It's not gonna go away. Oh, wait. He opened the area for us. Wait, we can't jump. What? Boy. Oh. Good idea. You can't see us like this. I am one with the nature. Shit, he can't breathe. Why is the game realistic, goddammit? This is taking a while. Not going. Oh, finally. Close the door.
Shotgun. Use the shotgun, boy. Come on, Doom Slayer. Hasta la vista, you son of a bitch.
Did he die? Or did he not live? That is the question.
I'm assuming he died, but the game doesn't want to show.
You live by the gun, you die by the gun. William Shakespeare.
I guess that takes care of him. We're going on a trip on our favorite door. Zooming through the sea, little nightmares. sea shanties. What will he do with a drunken sailor? What will he do with a drunken sailor? What will he do with a drunken sailor? Light in the morning. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Her light in the morning. Put him in a longboat till he's sober. Put him on a longboat till he's sober. Put him on a longboat till he's sober. Her light in the morning. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Her light in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusted razor. Shave his belly with a rusted razor. Shave his belly with a rusted razor. Light in the morning. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Her light in the morning. Put him on the bed with a dog. Jesus. Put him on the bed with a captain's daughter. Put him in the bed with a captain's daughter. Put him in the bed with a captain's daughter. Light in the morning. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Way head up she rises. Early in the morning.
What's happening? Oh no, don't tell me there's gonna be a storm. That's an island. Oh fuck me, that's not an island. What the fuck is that? God damn. I don't go back to the sea. Fuck you. Ah, he doesn't let me do. Alright, I took my shower, let's go. Wait, I need to take a shit. Alright, I'm done. So this is the ship from the first game? Well, fuck me. Oh wait! Does that mean... No. We're gonna meet them. Hello. Moshi mosh.
What is that?
Foraged. Achievement unlocked. Now we're gonna see the blind long arm dude. That's why this guy looks familiar. He reminds me of my son Arthur. Oh no. Please don't be Arthur. Be another hat in this place, I wonder. Hello.
Jaeger's cabin.
Welcome back, Twilight. I killed a man with a shotgun.
Right, let me drink some water. What? Wait. Oh, I think this means that she killed everyone. This didn't she have like some powers or some shit? This is the aftermath. No wonder there are no enemies. So far. Those people were gluttons, by the way. The way they ate. Does this mean I get to use my axe again? No, I don't. Everything has already happened, hasn't it? Help me up, boy. Her name is Six. How am I gonna? Okay. What? How am I gonna get him? Don't oi me. I'm finding a way to get you. Swing!
Wakatterutte ba yo.
I'm surprised he didn't die. Impossible. There's no way I'll be able to make the jump. Damn, what a damn the athleticism. It's impressive.
Oh wait, it's that dude.
Mm-hmm.
DDLC reference. The DLC from the first game, yeah, we were made, we were turned into sausages, weren't we? What's happening? No, I don't want to watch an Among Us video, no! Turn it off! I don't want to watch another Among Us video! Go away! Whoa. Oh, was I getting sucked into the screen? Did you save me? So my power is static and shit? Thanks, man. Why do people tie their shoes and throw it on, like, power lines, by the way? Why do they do that? Why do they do that? Damn, power. Strong, boy. This is the place from the DLC, yes? Back to school? Oh, fuck me. I think I had another dream where I was in school. Oh no, I was not in school. I keep getting dreams nowadays. And they're not positive, not negative either. They're weird. I had this dream where I had to go, like I wanted to go to a swimming pool, but the only thing that I can wear in the swimming pool is my boxers. The problem is that I only had two boxers and they were both dirty. They had stains on them. Chocolate stains, if I will. And it's either I had to wear those boxers with the stains or I don't go swimming at all. And then I woke up from the dream. And then another dream was where I was about to get my pee-pee sucked.
by my like two pretty attractive YouTubers who I watch. The problem is, for some reason, my dick wasn't there, man. It was not there, but you can see the shadow of it, but it was not there. Yeah, so I wanted them to suck my wee-wee, but my wee-wee was not there. But I could see the shadow. Yeah, I could see the shadow of the wee-wee. And for some reason, it was small. Like, I have a pretty average size, but for some reason in the dream, I was small. And I was really sad because I wasn't able to get my wee-wee sucked. Anyway, I went way too off topic. You know what time it is, boy? It's seesaw time. Let's go. Let's play.
Let's play! Go on the other side! Go on the other side, motherfucker!
Go. Over there. Yeah, that's right. You stay here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, you're supposed to stay there, you cunt. Wait, how did it move?
Stay there, you cunt.
Kick the ball to the... what ball? I can't even swing on the swing. They're so tiny. Is he playing hopscotch? Oh, there's a goal over here. Where's the ball? There it is.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh wait, Lionel Messi. Whatever the name is. Argentina to the win!
Oh shit, I entered the goal instead.
Argentina into the goal! Come on! Yeah!
Let me try it again. Lionel Messi, whatever, Wayne Rooney, Steven Gerrard, Among Us. Fuck it, I'm too lazy for that. I thought I'll get a achievement, but I did not. Huh. See you, Egyptian weeb. Okay, climb the shit, I know you want to. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your pubic hair. Could get through the gap, alright. Oh, well, that's too late. Why is that smoking? Why is smoke coming out of there? Oh, soup man. I think at one point I'll need to turn off the light.
They're so fat and ugly. Jesus Christ. Another hat?
That's not a hat, that's a ball. What are you holding the can for?
Oh no, it's a doll! And there's a jar! What monster would do this?
can't climb. Was that a reference, by the way? Was that a meme reference? The jar and the doll? Ah, shit, it's broken now. Thank you, Dominic. Maybe there's something in the briefcase. Then what's the purpose of this room? He picked up a can, that's all I know. Or he dropped it. What is the purpose? Huh. My sidekick is telling me something? What is this? Yes, Eric, I probably need guidance right now. Why are you coughing? Don't cough on my face, you fucking cunt. I will chokeslam you through a goddamn table. Oh. Pick up something and bring it out of the room. I'll pick up the baby. I like throwing babies around. Thank you, thank you, Naruto. throw it at the picture. That makes sense. Thank you.
Oh, this was this a fucking torture room? Jesus Christ. Holy fuck, we have saws and shit. And the fucking spoon!
These people are brutal as fuck, man. Truly brutal. They use the goddamn spoon.
Teamwork. Those of you who watch Gumball, the amazing world of Gumball, will get the reference of the spoon. Thought I turn on the lights. I love the episode. I didn't love the episode, but I like the episode. The one with the spoon. Ow! Jesus Christ, I got a fucking concussion from that shit. Not gonna get me a second time, motherfucker! not gonna get me for the third time, motherfucker! Gonna get me for the fourth time, motherfucker. Fuck! You ain't gonna get me for the fifth time, boy. I swear it on my balls. Yeah. Ah, come on! Alright, I try. I double dare you, motherfucker. Touch me! Yeah, you missed. You missed again. You missed again, boy. You missed. You missed. If this kills me, motherfucker. Oh, fucking. Oh, what the fuck? The light fucking fell. I have a ball.
And I'm not afraid to use it. Come at me, motherfuckers. I will slam you.
No! I was holding the fucking ball.
Not gonna get me this time. Help me out here, will you? I can't get in there.
Monkey.
That's a monkey doll. That's a monkey, isn't it?
What have you done? Monkey.
Are you alright? I know, man. The monkey dying is traumatic for you. Is he alive? Monkey, no! He's alive! He's alive! See ya, Monica. Ho 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 ho. I see your trap, boy. What? I shouldn't have jumped. Yes, I know it's a fucking duck. Ducky. Oh no. What? Oh no. No, Miku, no! You bring me back my Miku!
No. This world shall know pain. With the power of my thunder hammer, you're gonna be the first victim, you son of a bitch. feel the power of Thor, the god of thunder.
Or feel the power of King Chimes, the power of Honk, Bonk, Horny Bonk! That's right. I can't throw it.
Yeah, man, you son of a bitch.
You're eating them. Well, I was too much into Bloodlust. With me. Shit. I wanna change my mask. Should be a hat here. Huh. No hat, but there's a child. Another key. Great. What's the point?
なんだと?
Aw, man. Fight back. Twenty-seven deaths and 27 people watching the stream. Nice. Oh, 28. Jesus! I didn't know where to go. He didn't even fucking run. God damn it. Thank you. How did you see me? Sneak under the tables? Yeah, that makes sense. Can't get under the table. No! No! Oh, so close.
Gonna do it again, boy.
We gonna make it out alive. So fucking close. You can't go under the tables, apparently. Can go under.
Yeah. Let me try it this time.
Why didn't he go under then? This is not under the... He's not going! Oh, now he finally went under. Jeez. He's not moving. Can't catch me, bitch! Can't catch me, motherfucker! I am long gone, bitch! I have a goddamn key, you son of a bitch! I am long gone! Ayaku! Ayaku! Make it up! Sayonara!
Hehe! I have a shoe. And I'm not afraid to use it. Hello, Dark Angel. Welcome back, Monica. Damn.
I think he's not gonna like it if I step on his heart. Come on, bitch, come on!
Boku no katsu da. Kai.
I left the hat. What hat? This hat. What hat? Oh, welcome, JT. Nope, we can't get it. I think I remember you, Ed. Jesus. Is she spanking someone? I think she is. I shouldn't have done that now. Hello. God damn it. I really shouldn't have done that. Those hits sound really painful. What? So she didn't hear me the first time, last time. This game is just as hard as Dark Souls. Journalists say. Damn, her neck is long. Sidekick was kidnapped by the children. Oh, come on.
God damn it.
Come on! I got out! You motherfucker! I got out, goddammit! You big boy, woman. Giga is playing Doom Eternal. That was close. What a bitch, am I right? You should be a porn star instead of a teacher. She can even suck the longest of dicks. This is gonna get your stream demonetized, you moron. I know. But hey, it's entertaining, isn't it? Nope. Well, fuck you. Why is there smoke coming out of the can, though? That confuses me. Oh, they burn books. Why would you burn books? I can see that they're probably reusing assets from the first game. Maybe. Ah, fuck, we need another key. Hey there, buddy. Damn, the put is fucking, they fucking tied him. Jesus Christ, dude. Hey, look, a sword. Ah, shit, that's probably gonna be a puzzle, isn't there? Where I have to find all the heads. Fuck me. Shit. Oh wait, there's already one hit over there. A queen head. Can't make it. No, no, you fucking moron. I see. I'm something of a genius myself. Haha. Shishamge. I'm a genius, boy. I hear a key. Oh, that's not a key. Put it back. Put it back!
Why am I going there though? To the table.
Would you like some paper?
Ah yes, my next victim.
The devastating.
What? What the fuck was that logic?
Destroy the child. Corrupt them all.
their demons. Destroy the child. Come on. Corrupt them all. They're sniveling demons. They need to be vanquished. Purified from this vile earth. Die. Are you next? Who's next? Anyone else?
Fuck. What? Oh, shit. I'm dead otherwise. Are they shitting? I can hear farting. Oh, it's the tomato sauce. How dare you waste the strawberry sauce? Tomatoes. Jesus Christ, I hate kids. You fucking asshole. He's gonna pour that, isn't he? You son of a bitch. Even more kids. No wonder the teachers are extremely strict.
Another jar.
Jesus Christ, almost died. DDLC reference.
Get rid of the jar. Destroy it. Do not let another abomination happen.
That took a while. Jesus Christ, that's a... This is a human body parts.
Yeah. So nasty.
Oh, fuck. I shattered my ankles, yeah. You can still hear the fucking children too, it's so annoying. Where's the book? Phew.
Ugh. I get it.
Those are frogs. Thank you.
juked you, bitch. How am I supposed to reach it? I can't reach it. Alright, I need help. I need some help here. Climb on the table. I see.
How do I? There's only one way on tables.
Shit.
Bullshit, man! How the fuck can you see me?
Clone 99. Thank you. I don't want to climb. If I climb, she'll see me. Fuck it, YOLO. Never mind, she's too fast. Fuck's sake. Sayonara, bitch! Fuck! God damn it. Maybe I shouldn't have teased her. Fuck. Hey, thank you, Linkholder. Have I tried giving sexual favors? I don't think she'll like that. She's apparently into war. So, also thank you so much for the donation, my dude. 本当にありがとうございました. Jesus. You fucking dungus! You got stuck. God damn it. Don't you fall on me, bitch. Phew. All right, it's rip into a time. Pick up the hammer. Come on, pick up the hammer! See? Enemy. Pick up the hammer.
Pick up the hammer!
You son of a bitch! Pick up the hammer. There you go.
You gotta stand it. You gotta stand it.
Kaya, Cassie. Whoa, pick up the hammer. Thank you, Communist Prime.
shit!
God damn it!
Come on, come on, pick it up. Rip and tear, rip and tear. Come on!
Oh my god! That's bullshit! It's fucking bullshit! He didn't swing! I pressed the button, he didn't fucking swing! God damn it.
Miku!
There, there, Miku, you're all right.
You all right, boy?
There's our way out. A piano.
Thank you.
Oh, we're gonna do what we... Are we gonna do what I think we're gonna do? Yep. Still works. Jumped off, fucking moron. Ah, they're broken. He's closing his ears, by the way. Look at that little detail. He's closing his ears. Not working. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is.
A key. But I don't have a weapon. I do have a weapon.
But...
Thank you, Hayden. And welcome. We got the hatchet again. Oh, it's a hammer. Holy shit! With his bare hands! Damn, dude! You brutal. Brutal. That's badass. Let me give him the finishing blow. There we go. Thank you. Matthew, can you stop like backseat gaming? Apparently you're doing that a lot. Oh, can I finally kill her?
Probably not.
What are you doing? Am I stuck? No.
No, I have to drag this shit all the way there? Fuck.
Oh boy. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, Phew. Jesus. Dad. Oh, my heart. Holy shit. That was so fucking close. God damn. My ass was basically at her face. She could possibly taste my ass. Ah, a nice shower. Are you alright, my dude? Oh, it's cold. Alright, so, how long is this game, by the way? How much have I completed this game? Have I played this game for like 50% of it already? Or are we close to the end? ? 25%? Ooh, that means we can That means we can probably... That means we can probably do it, like continue this another day. Holy. Anybody got time for that? Fuck, I have to play Persona 5. Alright, give me a second, I'm gonna take a small break. Possibly get some.
Hello, hello, alright. Mic. Alright, it's working.
Give me a second. Fuck, my controller's tangled with the mic. Alright, there we go. Alright, I'm back. Mouth full of pizza. See ya, JT. See ya, Egyptian Weeb. See ya, Dark Angel. Okay. Damn. Oh shit, yeah, I missed the donation, yeah. Thank you, Link Holder. Pretty sure it's Link, yeah. Alexa, play Roundabout by, yes. So, Jesus, sorry about that. I went out when that happened. Thank you so much for the donation, my dude. Ontoni arigatou gozaimashita. Thank you so much, Link Holder. Damn, is he there? What the fuck is going on? Oh. There we go. Why it's picking sub? Hello, hello. Oh, you guys can't hear me. Air conditioning. Shower time. It's six. Miku was six all along.
Shinjirare nai.
You killed my boy. You ate my son. He offered you food and you ate him. How could you? Arthur was my boy! My good old boy! And you ate him! Don't fucking touch me! You fucking ate him! You ate my boy! You ate my boy! Just now she showed psychopathic tendencies by killing one of those children with her bare hands. Thank you. We can stop here. Oh shit, it's pretty late for me. Alright, I think we can stop here. I just... Where's the checkpoint? Yep, here's the checkpoint. Alright. Saves on its own, right? We've been streaming for 3 hours now. Alright, let's see. If I resume the game, where will I join? Alright. Okay, we've been streaming for 3 hours now. 27 viewers, by the way. That's really good. 260 jumping jacks. Let me do that real quick. Hopefully I don't fucking die. 260 jumping jacks, huh? Alright, give me a second.
I'll do... I did 60. I'll do more next time.
Here, buy yourself an elf.
Who is that? Hey, thank you, Santika. I'm so unfit. 200 more, I'll do it tomorrow. This is what happens if you don't exercise for a long period of time, and then you do a lot. Fuck it, I'll do another 40. I'll do the 160 tomorrow. Okay, so I guess we can call it a day. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the notification bell if you have already subscribed. And if you have already done that, thank you very much. Leave it up to death, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Ronald Plays a fucking game. Arrivederci. Bye bye.